The various species and hybrid of orchids, bonsai plants and adenium have become the attraction of the annual Penang Floral Festival. Visitors are just drawn to the colourful blooms. Toh Puan Maji Mosarif, the consort of the Yang di-Pertuan Negeri, Tun Abdul Rahman Abbas, launched the festival which is held at the Penang Botanic Gardens car park area. In her speech, Maji Mo says the festival will create awareness on the importance of landscaping, gardening and flower arrangements. She and other dignitaries also visited the Penang Floral Paradise floral arrangements by the Penang Floral Art Society. 40 floral arrangements are on display, giving visitors a chance to admire the flesh blooms of anthuriums, lilies, orchids, sunflowers and heliconia. Jointly organized by the State Tourism Office, Penang Art Society, Federation of Malaya Orchid Society and the Penang Botanic Gardens, the festival opens from 9 a.m. to 7 p.m. daily and admission is free.